That was fucking insane.
Enter the ninja.
Okay, you put plenty of locked doors in front of Hayabusa and his girlfriend by knocking out the power. Time to catch up and settle the score. When you overheated the furnace, you popped all the circuit breakers on this side of the facility. That trap's going nowhere, and it's blocking your way.
You just told me to blow up that thing.
Yes, and if you hadn't, Ryu would have been on that train and long gone by now, Ninja Man. I will never underestimate your ability to cause property damage. Your path to Hayabusa is clear.
The Ganyan Drowns vary all manner of terrifying genetic abominations, freaks, the mere sight of which chill you to the bone. It's very similar to New York subway system catchment.
Yeah. immortal.
Rasputin was a member of a cult who called this area home. Something very important was here well before Stalin put down roots after World War II.
You yammer on almost as much as that Spanish peanut.
I heard that.
Slaughter!
No idea. They don't normally fly this far north.
Another reconstruction, another piece of the puzzle.
Damn it!
Monday, or do you just like watching me jump around?
Can I choose both?
Such a behemoth facility to process this material. If a mule talks with his hands full, is it considered bad manners? These are the questions which haunt me.
US indicates they've stopped at that central refinery.
Let's try that again.
Damn! The shoulder blade!
The source of Compound 72. A skyscraper-sized drill in the middle of nowhere. I didn't care what it was or what they were drilling. Hayabusa was there, and it was going to be his tomb once I hung him from the rafters by his own stupid scarf.
I thought you were dead.
I was. Now it's your turn.
Your arm. That's Forge Industries tech. Do you even know that Delgonzo started this disaster?
Well, what can I say? Guilty as charged. When I realized Mr. Hayabusa was going to storm my listening station, I had to move on my plans. I ordered my team to rupture the holding tanks. Chaos. Perfect cover for robbery.
Shut the fuck up, both of you! I'm gonna carve your skull into a fucking hat.
This fight will end no different.